Today we are going to make this Heron's fountain. So let's see how to make this fountain. And we'll take out this pink color straw out from our bottle's hole and we'll secure these holes. Now we attach to all the straws. If you want, then pause the video to check where we placed our straws. Now we took a cap with two holes. We will place this straw here and we will cut this our pink color straw up to here. And we'll place a half bottle. This bottle stop on our fountain. So friends, you can check the position of straws in this picture. Now we'll cut this bottle up to here with the help of scissors and we will paste it like this. So friends, for starting our fountain, first you need to pour some water at the up of a fountain. With the help of the blue straw, the water will go into a second bottle and you need to fill the second bottle completely. After that, you should make this bottle upside down so that the water in the second bottle moves to first bottle. And now you should make the bottle upside down so that the water in the second bottle goes to first bottle. And you need to fill the first bottle completely. Then again you should make it You should pour the water from the top of a fountain, which results the fountain to start.